shit all game. I have the race bow, so I'm not gonna get it. Let's just try to get the sword. It's gonna be awkward. Got it. Yeah, I didn't think I could get in position for the bow, so I just had to fight for the sword. Fourth time on this damn patch I have hit this. And it is so busted. I don't know what else to say. It is like... Sharpshooter Nidalee is completely busted. Don't even bother. Don't even waste your time going with six warlords. Just play Nidalee and let her carry you. Unfortunate, to say the least. Unfortunate two item start. And unfortunately, neither of them are crit gauntlet. I might lose a few here early. You're not even in the hole, are you? Okay, you did all of these. You're still gonna die. That's fine. Kill it next turn. Not having Warlord on and not having items. Little rough. But in general, it's probably fine because... we're just gonna lose life anyway. Let's gamble about you guys. Even if we don't want to sell you. Unless I want to put in Yumi. Yumi will get me win streak, probably. I'm gonna try to grab a glove off this carousel, so I think no matter what, a glove is going in here. Actually, if we want to get a rod, because rod is the most important item, but if we can't get it, we'll openly just take it here. Yeah, the most important items is Jewel Gauntlet and then Sojin's. And you can wear a lot of other stuff after that. But I think for now we want to try to get a rod here. Other options would be a tier. Oh, he's not even that bad. There's two rods, luckily. Club would have been a good option too. Let's see if we can get this rod. Good tie break. I got a... Okay. Fortunately, we got another tier. Which I tell you is awkward, but you should already know is awkward. That's a hot start. Mark. Oh, it's the one I start rolling down. This opener is a little more jank than I'm used to having when I run this build. I'm hoping we can get the items to clear that up. Oh my god, did I really need more tears? Claw or spear, your end's the same. Slam this chest. chalice. I definitely have to slam the chalice, I think. Again, it looks awkward, but everything I've done in this game looks awkward. We're gonna sell one of these, I think. Just gamble on finding another. Oh, useless action. We'll just gamble that we'll find another sharpshooter later. Good news is we're in reroll territory now. Unfortunately, we're two items off having what we critically need and got some really awkward items.
Purge the unjust.
Jarvin. Jarvin's kind of a good deal. I'm just gambling that Pyke's better. Pyke's in time, no matter what, so. Still got stuff. Okay. Ugly loss. It's ugly because we don't have anything, and this is actually a pretty strong lobby, I think. Olaf's an interesting flex. So we're one warlord off having warlord, having all of our warlords out. Probably gonna end up selling this Pyke. Well, this gets us in a good position to try to grab Rod here. Rod or Glove. Because we definitely need both. Spat's not bad either. Because Spat's very strong. I'm wondering if I need to take it. Especially if it's on Samira. Okay, just take Samira Spat. Samira Spat gives us Warlords while keeping in Sharpshooters, so let's just go ahead and do that now. Probably roll down here too, because I'm only one off. I think I'm one off. Yeah, I'm only one off. So I can make a Warlord Spat and just go up to six Warlords now. That's really frustrating that we lost it. We're mainly losing because our composition actually just doesn't have enough stuff. Like, we don't have enough 2 stars. We did our roll downs and never actually hit 2 stars, which is kind of funny in hindsight. I think I want to get to 7 before I roll down, though, is what's really awkward about this game right now. Why are you 7 already and have that much gold? I feel like I need to wait. This is too active right now. Because I have no frontline right now. Everything I'm playing is really weak. But I think I just need to work on leveling so I can find my stuff. Pick it away. Also explains why I can't find anything if this dude's in Warlords. Oh god. You made a mistake.
I stand ready.
I want to get to 7 and then do a little bit of a roll down. So we'll probably hit 7 at 4-2. Hopefully we hit something 4-1, so we get to 2 stars up on the field. And it's not fun not having 2 stars. I'm also doing a lot of items. As you can just see, all of them are dropping before me. Next level, we put in here, so you don't really see the point in it. Yeah, we're just gonna level here to get stronger. So we hit the rod. Fortunately, we're still sitting on 2 belts. I don't want to make another chalice. I don't think I'll have to roll down now. I also think there are good odds I can get a glove, which means the rest of my focus should be getting Samira items with this. Gloves would be, like, so good. I got the feeling gloves are going to be very difficult to find for me. I feel like holding on just in case we find an early Samira. If we find an early Samira, we're gonna want to trigger Slayer. I mean, it might not actually be that worth it though. Dude, people power leveling in this game. It's wild. I feel like I should swap sides. We'll do that next turn. Just so you know, you will not be able to do this in the next patch. This is actually not very good in the next patch. I'm probably gonna end up magneticing remover this, or I'm just gonna switch to a 3 warlord. I'm getting the feeling 3 warlord is far more likely to happen than 2 warlord. Actually, no, I have a Warlord spell. Why would I say that?
So dumb.
Yeah, I have a Warlord spat. Why would I say that? I'm definitely playing six Warlords because I have a Warlord spat. We want to try to get this glove. If we can't take the glove, I mean, I'll even take the rod. Nice try. No, we're not passing up a Samira. I might even item remover it. Just wait on it. If we want to item remover, we can later. Actually, that doesn't do anything. I forgot about that. We might see that. Oh, there we go. So we'll probably dump Garen for Chindamir. Or Azir, one of the two. I get the feeling that we're just not gonna play Katarina. I think Katarina is probably one of the first things that goes. Oh, I really want another seven. That's a tough loss, because had the first spear hit, we would have won that. But the first spear missed. We can always remove it later if we don't like it. Got way too many tiers, way too many belts. Yeah, I need to roll to get Tryndamere. I need to get Tryndamere and dump here. So, dodge chance might cost me this. Okay, we're fine. There was a lot of dodge going on there. Swing doesn't do anything.
This'll be a slaughter.
Okay, so I think from here we just try to level. While trying to sneakily take out dumb things people are playing. This. I'm not happy with what I have, but I have to roll with it for now. I probably just want the IE. Okay. I'm just gonna take Samira then. If I can't get Samira, what do I want? Could have also put it on you, but I'd like to do it. So. How many people are just putting shit in the back left corner? Pretty much everybody. Who do we want to gamble on? I think we're going to gamble here, to be honest. I may have gotten item screwed, but I didn't get comp screwed. It's actually pretty late for this many people to still be alive. Everything's nice and all, but I can't really do much with them. Like I said, I think the plan right now is just to level and hope we find something worthwhile to put in. I will grab a... Spirit. If I find a Yumi, yeah, it's fine. Let's assume we're gonna be up on this side now. Got him. Stop giving me cats. Oh my god. I don't want more defensive items. I already made a mistake making these double redemption. I should have made a Titans, whatever the damn belt one is called, and a blue buff. I think that would have been a lot better than what I have. I could put the blue buff on Tuna. Torture Tuna. I think I don't think it's good. Nah, one. We're gonna level at 6-2, I think. Just give me something. Yeah, it's a little too much to level right now. The question is, what do I put this Bramble on? I guess I can put it on Samira, expecting only to find one more item for her. I'm gonna stick with this position still. Especially since he has a QSS over here anyway. We level here, we roll down, and we pray we hit something useful. What the hell is this shit? This is the worst rolldown I've ever seen. Legitimately awful. I hit my seat. Oh wow, everyone's on a win streak. Yeah, there. So with this position, I would have either hit the... I would have either hit this, or I would have hit the... whatever it was. I forget what it's called. Unfortunately, Samira is busted, so shrug. I guess no one's gonna let me have this, are they? Okay. Hopefully that's a first. I just need to make sure I keep my main comp on the opposite side. Also, there's been no Azir. No Azir is this game. It makes me sad face it. Double Kales? Deny Yone. It's not there. Make sure we don't jump to this side. Thank you. find Samira this time. Because we have the, yeah, we want to frontline Samira, so we'll move both of these over and make it look like Samira is going to be easier over there. We'll keep this Zephyr position. Go and I killed my Samira. So we hit the Yone 2, just need to take this thing off him. Hopefully I don't die from this one. Yeah, just need Samir at all. Once Samira could get her attack off without dying, it was fine. Also, having a Bramble on Samira worked out really well, considering the top two players were both playing Kayle. This comp is dumb. Like, it's so busted. Like, reroll Nidalee is completely jank. It just blows up everything. I had a Warlord spat on Samira. Seems okay, I guess. I'm almost mad when I play this comp now. Because it doesn't really serve a purpose outside of just blowing people up. Classically, I might add. And top two Kale, and then two Aesols. Another Kale. Duelist reroll. Divine reroll. Siphoner reroll? I don't know. When you see a Wukong and a Gnosis, you get confused.